I smell sauce in the air. And something else, too. Something rancid.
Ugh, this flesh is well past ripe. What a...
Flesh and bone severed and stitched. A rather sordid brand of necromancy. Junk. Boring.
Careful. The masked creature is mute. The masked servant does not speak.
Careful now, that's a trap.
The masked creature is mute. Save the occasion. The servant responds with a blank look.
This is quite the antiques collection.
Lucky find!
This is quite the antiques collection.
The servant emits a menacing growl. The servant grumbles.
Ah, I hear a door opening.
You see yourself in the mirror. It's quite a sight.
There must be a nugget of wisdom somewhere in these dusty books.
feel my source power draining at the merest
My touch. Lucky day. A
Tenebrium is truly a material of the void. I can feel my source powers draining at the merest touch. Tenebrium is truly a material of the void. This is quite the antiques collection. This is quite the antiques collection.
Your loyal dog laps at your face as you fade into void. Would that you had the strength to do more than pat its head and whisper, good boy. He is, was, the only soul...
This is quite the antiques collection.
A silent monk, but it seems just as blank. As beautiful as always, if unwilling to whisk me away from this place.
At first glance, the spirit seems much like its host, hollow, detached, yet in its eyes, you see something more ominous. The spirit nods, and its face grows even more tortured. It is trapped. Is this Riker's doing?
This spirit's as haunted as the graveyard it roams.
Cremation pyre. From fire to ash, ember to flame.
Feel some pride in reptilian engineering. I watched an elf spend hours trying to force his way into a lizard's chest. Eventually, he threw it into the flames. But still, he did not leave empty-handed, unfortunately. I pity the poor son.
House of Shadows assassins, from the looks of it. I dread a dream undone.
The boots are resplendent with polished ivory, heavy but well made. Perfect for a noble. The air around you glows with sudden heat. Specks of ash fall from the sky. Dig. Work. Deeper. By the Empress's. As the memory fades, ghostly flames flicker on the.
I see you. You have the strength I've been looking for. Find where the archaeologist cut into the earth. I will draw strength.
The voice vanishes, but the bone-deep longing remains. You must dig in the east. A terrible chill pervades the air as the ashen vision... The chest before you is covered in old ancient empire pictograms. You consider trying to find some lock picks in your bag, but you hear a deep rumbling from inside the chest, and a voice emerges.
This chest recognizes Consul Zara as master. Speak her words or return me to the flames. Zara will return as a dragon.
The chest before you is covered in... You hear a deep rumbling from inside the chest, and a voice emerges. It hisses and clicks, but doesn't make any sense. The chest's chatter gets louder. The chest before you is covered... You hear a deep rumbling from inside... The chest's chatter...
Spirit, it beckons to me. A lone witness to the...
The Red Prince addresses the lizard spirit. He turns out to be a dreamer, long dead, who speaks archaic...
Rav Mudon, Anan Ek.
Like a lullaby, the melody lulls them both to sleep until, with a start...
My word. Even I, not in my wildest, most demon-lusting dreams, could have guessed a tale too preposterous to be believed. And yet so alter the race of lizards, all of us. We were dragons once. Great somehow, eons ago, we withered. We shrank, our wings shriveled. Until now. I am to be the father of dragons, and she, the Red Princess. I've told you about her, haven't I? The secret of my soul. All my life, I thought she was but a dream. To think she awaits me, even now, no more than a walk away. Come, we must move north at once. Dying indeed. We mustn't forget the House of Shadows continues to hunt us.
The dreamer I met only managed to elude them by escaping bodily. Sacrifices are being made in our names, mine and hers, so that we may sire dragons.
The Red Prince turns to thank the spirit for its aid. The old soul concludes its... You recognize the dog from the town square in Driftwood. The wounds from his spiked collar are healing.
Oh, hi! How are you? I'm good. Hey, do you smell that? It smells like the fish place, doesn't it? Like fish.
spirit of a dwarf frowns at you.
I don't hear any pickaxes! No shovels! We can't be wasting time! The Empress will have me head!
You don't know the Outlaw Empress? She'd gut you for the disrespect. So best get the sights close. It has to be.
The spirit taps his
Why are you wasting everyone's time? Haven't you seen the excavation site? There's real treasure there. But the site's close. It has to be. There's more stones to break.
The spirit gives you a tortured glance, then turns away to stare at nothing in particular.
Suffer.
Mari flashes a massive horsey smile at you, then winces. Her left arm...
By the Seven, that was something. What'd I tell you? No scratch on me. None that last, at least. Glad my little guy got to see it. Oh, sure. Just a nasty bruise by the feel of it. May have to lay off blasting bit. Didn't catch your name, though. I'm Mari. Pleasure's mine. You all right? Don't know about you, but I never was afraid of bugs. Then again, if you hadn't rolled in when you did, I might be whistling Tweedledee in a Void Woken's belly by now. I owe you one. Bug squasher, are you? Impressive. Hate to cut this short, but I ought to dash off. My boy's waiting for me. Mind lowering the bridge, though? I'll find myself sl- There you are, my good-looking lad. Ma! Let me get a good look at you. You're okay?
Of course I am, Ma. Are you?
Fit as a fiddle. And twice the size.
And the house?
She'll be all right. And how's my little spider monkey doing? Safe and sound.
Spider monkey? You mean...
Come here, you.
Mother and son fall into a tight embrace. One tear rolls down Mari's nose, falls on the black stubble on Baron. Mari seems oblivious to you. Her eyes are closed, her lips turn.
My boy, my good.
Hey, wait, one sec. Ma, thank you so much for helping my Ma. All those Void Woken. Sheesh.
Thank the gods. Oh, thank the mum and our friend here, too. I know a good arm when I see one. I'll tell my cousin Raymond what you did. He's real high up in the order, and he's visiting Driftwood as we speak. Could be he has some good work for you. Reckon there's space for us in the Magister's barracks. Raymond ought not to turn down his own cousin. Some dwarves, locals, attacked a Magister caravan. Must have been sorcerer. Voidwoker must have sensed them.
Mari looks to Baron and flexes. He does this.
Luck wishes. We're off into town. Best of luck to you, mate. And come say hi if you make your way inside.
boring. Junk. Junk.
this again. This again. Large for a cellar, isn't it?